everybody. So, Carter here today, and it's rainy. Boo. We have, like, nothing to do just this spring break. There's, like, we're not going to want to go anywhere. Just sit down at our house. Psych! We're going to Florida.
Oh, Tim, is this a video?
Yeah.
I'm not even
editing it. Yeah, delete it later. So, we're going to Florida. And we're going at 4 o'clock today. It is... Let me check on that.
We have 17 subscribers now. Until someone unsubscribed.
154, guys. We're in, and we're going to leave at 4 o'clock.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's 154. Here. You do this. Can you check?
What is?
So, well, what we are just doing, besides bouncing basketballs, I drew this.
I drew this.
He drew this.
And I drew the giant pig.
He loves pigs. So, you know what?
I didn't want for my birthday. We're prompting this on my video of my birthday. My birthday.
So, you know what, guys? Let's tell. We're going to teleport. Brian, get in your position. You're going to go when we're teleporting to over there.
Where?
To over there.
Where?
To somewhere. Get in your position. How about you hold the basketball? Ready, set. Hey everybody, so we're currently about to go to the thing. We're about to be on our way to the airport.
We have our luggage right here. Look at this.
His bag, my bag, and everybody has their bag. It is currently 2:15. We hanged out for a little while before we filmed. We didn't really teleport, we just walked. So. We're about to go to the airport. I'm scared to death. See y'all guys in the car. Peace! Hey everybody, so we're on our way to the airport, about 13 minutes away, and we are in the car. Ryan's buckled up, I'm buckled up. We are on the way. And we also got my brother and sister, but they're back over there. Like, some of them right there, some of them right there, some of them. Up there. See you guys there. Well, probably see you guys. We're not gonna film on the plane.
Not the whole thing. We're just gonna film when we're getting ready. We're gonna film at the airport.
Hey, bye. Hey everybody. Now we're on the bus to go to the airplane. We just parked in.
Oh, look at that. We're
scared.
Look at the view.
This is crazy.
So, you can't really see outside.
See y'all guys in the airport.
No. Oh, a little bit.
Ryan, where we start walking in.
I need to open the window. Look. So, guys.
We are in the airport.
Look, it doesn't look that packed for right now.
I jump. Ryan's confident because this guy for our school appreciation day.
You stay seated. Ryan's more confident now. I'm not scared at all now.
Because this guy from our school.
Oh, this is the little beach right there. Oh, that's so cute. It's a police dog. I don't want to film them. Nah, it's a police dog. It's going to jail. Look, Carter, you can do it like this. Like, you can just film. You don't even have to hold it. Just like, my officer, it's so bad.
Ryan, can I try?
Yeah.
Guys, you're right here on my bag, and I'm just going to go. I'm just kidding. When we go through security, phone's gonna be off, and it's gonna be in Ryan's bag.
It's gonna be in my phone.
Yeah. Me and Ryan probably gonna sit by each other, maybe not. And if we don't, Ryan's just gonna film on the airplane just for a little bit, okay? A couple seconds left. Okay, guys. So we're on the airplane now. See you when we get there.
No.
Yeah. That's what you're gonna do. We can't. Keep filming through the rules and not listening.
So guys, we're just gonna
look, guys, we can put it right here.
We are about to, guys. We're probably going to film on the way back. I'm scared half to death.
I'm not, but I'm more confident now. It's because someone from our school from preparation day.
A job appreciation. Ryan, you use this one.
I know, but look how long this is.
Oh, shoot. Look how long this is.
You can just do this and carry it. Yeah.
I do this. Look, I did backpack. Daddy, look. Maddie, look at our new backpack. Miss Stacy. Miss Stacy. Miss Stacy, look at our new backpack. Okay. This is the ticket.
Oh, there's another one.
Right there.
Oh, there it is.
So guys, we're about to see you on
the
plane. See, we're going to the plane.
We're about to, we're going to stay here for about 2-3 hours, but we're probably going to film a little bit more and then see you on the plane.
We're going to say a bunch of secret stuff, so just stop it, Ryan. See y'all guys in a second.
Wait. Okay, see y'all in a second. So guys,
we're almost on the plane, guys.
Look. We still have like 2-3 more hours, but look, we just checked our luggage. It's so cool when they check our luggage, because they can see what they're in their bag of worker. It's so weird when people get in their videos, like they can check the, see if it's your first time seeing a airplane in person, let me go. Oh, it's so huge. Let me go. Hold up. I'm going to do something.
Ryan.
Hold up. I'm going to the closest one. Hold up. Look. Crazy? Look at that one. So, those were sick. No, I had to run back. Okay. Oh.
Okay.
I'm going to stay with the... Ow! Yeah. Ticka ticka boom.
Where is this? The chargers.
It's like they want people to go stay overnight, 24 hours. Oh, shoot. Okay, go. Oh, we're eating.
Shopping. Eating.
So, okay, see y'all.
So, everybody, it's currently 4:41. We leave at 5:53. I just figured out that we're leaving at 4 o'clock. Yeah, but the plane comes here at 5:53 because the delays, rain delays. So, Ryan just got some pics. You're probably going to see them before this part. And, we ate, had some fun. We are here now, waiting at the airport. Ryan, what's
I'm
your thoughts?
I'm gonna ask one time because I told Ms. Gomer I'm going to Florida. She said, yeah, take some pictures and I can show the whole class. So, and I'm gonna ask Ms. Valentine if she can, like, show him, you know? Tell everybody that watch the video of it.
Hey, so guys,
it's been a long time. We just ate for a very long time, like about 2 hours.
Ryan, what do you feel about the plane?
I was nervous before when I figured out it was Southwest plane. Rohini, if you're watching this,
not sponsored,
your dad,
not sponsored,
but your dad. Well, he just shout bad out, words not smart. She doesn't know Ruby. She's in second grade. She doesn't make favors class. But
not sponsored, but there you go.
Oh, there's a freaking plane taking off right now.
Okay, guys, I think we're gonna get that plane.
Oh, it is. It's about to go off the ground.
Yeah, but
I don't know if y'all can see it, guys.
Guys, that's a small plane. It's a small plane. Let me see.
Oh, it's not gonna take off until it goes over. There it goes. But y'all couldn't see it. I don't know if they could.
So,
we're waiting. My phone needs to charge.
So, guys, sorry. It's upside down. Sorry about that upside down. So, we are going to stop the video here. Let Ryan's phone settle because it's almost dying.
Oh, there's some chocolate. That's a chocolate where it gets your luggage and it goes up.
We're not going to put our luggage. We're going to do keep on, hand on, luggage. Let's go see. Guys, I'm just going to walk next to the phone.
Pause the video.
Let's do it. So, guys,
wait.
Where's Dylan at?
Oh, he's over there. Chilling with his friend, I guess. He's chilling.
Bye.
He's flying. He's going.
Oh, he's going, guys.
Continuing on to Kansas City. If you're a confirmed educated passenger, please make your way over gate 27.
Yeah, guys, it's landing.
Yeah, it was landing. It was on the landing side.
But that's so cool.
Oh, this door has a password. It says, emergency door. You can't just go,
grind. You can't just go, type,
and the bad guy's going, type, get out.
We are, guys, so we gotta keep Ryan's phone good.
Okay, so bye. We're on the plane.
See you in Florida.
It's gonna be bumpy, and we're gonna stay on Florida because we have to hurry up because they're not allowed to film on plane, so we have to hurry up.
No, why it's going.
So see y'all in Florida. See you guys, update. We still haven't went.
Take a picture, man.
Still haven't went.
Oh, something was broken, and now they are fixing the front, so it's
no, the
little
bit. The wing was broken? The wing was broken?
No. They're placing a panel in front. Now we're waiting. It's 6:05. Wait.
Yeah. 6:06 or 6:05.
6:05. 6:06. All here.
It's gonna be a while.
It's gonna be a while. So they have an army thing right there, but they just carried the dead body off. They are here chewing on some gum. We're gonna see you later. We'll update you if anything else happens. Wait, what if I turn this all the way up? See y'all, guys. Bye.
It's gonna get really dark. So it looks dark for y'all, but I just turned my light really dark. But if I turn it up higher, it will look. If I turn it up higher, it will look like this. It looks normal like this, right?
Okay, guys, see you, and we will update you, but if not, see, if there's nothing else, see you in Florida.
I might take a video, but no, I might, like, kind of, but no, we're not going to talk or anything, we're just going to put music, try to, at least. So, see you in Florida. Okay, we're leaving right now. Yes, it is.
We're leaving. Right now, guys.
So, we have to hurry up and turn y'all off. So, just prove it. Just see y'all. So, in Florida. if you want a photo.
We're probably gonna get some pics of the sky to put in between this.
But
see y'all photo. Guys, we're taking them right now.
Is it over?
Yes. We're literally about to go off the ground. Here, I'll film. Ryan's gonna be on the window by the way back. Hey guys. We're sitting up and about to fly. There's the wing. There's the wing. Ready guys?
not that hot.
We're kind of so hot.
Okay, we're high now. You can see stuff now, you can't.
Okay, Ryan, ready for me to see if it really works?
Not on the plane because it's too wiggly. Okay. Yeah, see?
No battery. guys. See you guys in Florida, or maybe update.
Guys, this is going to be the last update.
Besides when we get to Florida.
But
look, it's dark. Can't see anything.
We have a light on. Almost everybody on the plane. There's like us and like 5 more people awake. You think?
No, I think like 6.
7, 24. Whatever. No. Like, it's like,
there's like 500 people on this plane.
No, there's not. This plane's really not that big. It's like 50 something.
But so guys, I think like 10.
Not 10. Like 10 people were awake. Yeah. It's almost eating something. So, see y'all when we get to Florida, and Carter's just gonna talk.
So guys, sorry you said so, guys. Doesn't make sense. And, guys, so we are
going to be our last update until we get to Florida.
You already told them that. See y'all there.
Let's thank them. What's like?
It's currently that time. Let me see.
It's currently
7:08. It's gonna switch times.
It's 1. We have 2 more hours.
It's 8:08 there.
Yeah, it's 8:08 here and 7:08 here. We still have 2 more hours left, Carter. Fine.
Scary. Not scary. Just a little update, guys.
We got snacks.
Pretzels,
they gave
peanuts.
Us free snacks. And we're also going to get a free drink.
We'll update you when we get that, too. Show you. We both got Dr. Peppers. So just wanted to tell you that they do get snacks on planes. They just did it earlier because it was too bumpy and the weather got that cruising on the better. But sorry, you just make it up a wrap. It is, I think we've already passed the time thing. Nope, we haven't. 7:26.
Yeah.
We haven't passed it yet.
2 more hours until we get there.
Yeah, like 1 hour until we
have.
Like 2. Well, 1 hour until we pass the time.
Yeah, about 2. Until we're there.
You're not even gonna know. It's like, bonk.
I'm so thirsty.
Look what I made, guys. A pretzel bowl.
He doesn't like peanuts, so I ate the peanuts and I gave him, and I don't like pretzels, so I gave him my pencils.
Yes, I think. Because that's the lady when she walked
by. Yeah.
See y'all, guys.
I need this.
I love the trash.
Wait, is that full?
Yep, a little bit.
My pretzels.
So guys,
see y'all guys in Florida.
Florida. Wait, it's currently? I mean, the time is.
Please switch time already.
7:34.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're not supposed to, but if it's
a bird,
she's just
said
basically, she
guys.
Said just do it.
See y'all, Florida.
Shut up, you're holding the tongue. Look at that, guys. That's Florida. We're about to land over there.
We're about to land.
Water. Around, look. See? That's water.
Yeah.
No, I'm fine. when we're off the plane.
We're in the airport. We're in Florida, but my phone's on one, so I have to hurry up. So we will.
We are
after I charge my phone. After I charge my phone, I'll get back to y'all. But for now, I have to text my mom, and then we're good. So
peace.
See ya.